Hello everyone, and welcome to the stream. We are back. We are playing some Fortnite today. Got new quests. Spring Breakout, huh?
Batman. Did you know that SG is also known as Batman? Marvel. Besides being Batman, did you know SGS is also Steve Rogers aka Captain America? Smallville. SG also considers himself Clark Kent from Smallville, but only a few people know who his Lois Lane is. SKCW. If you want to see what SKCW is all about, URL there you go, though you must have to make an account on Amu to see any. Skipping the rest. Vegeta. Did you know SG is also the Prince of all Saiyans? Vegeta. Amazon. If you are looking for another way to support outside of Twitch, you can check out my Amazon wish list at URL. Hi. Hi.
All right. Do like these changes that they made, like where they show you the numbers and all that. It's kind of cool. Alright, let's get to it. What's vaulted that's in the item shop? I don't see anything. That's different. I guess these ones. Oh, we got new augments too. Lovely. So apparently the one game that's coming out from Dead by Daylight's devs, Meet Your Maker, that's what the stupid little things are in the game, looks like that game's going to be free on PlayStation, which Eric's saying that there's going to be all this exclusive stuff if you have both games. So if it's free on PlayStation, then that means I'll just download the stupid game and load in. Claim all these rewards. I will happily do that. Come on. Come on, Fortnite. Oh, great. I don't know why it does that. But whatever. At least I'm at right where I wanted to be anyway. But I'm not going to be able to hire the person out. Somebody already did. Come on. You never Well, DBD has a patch today too. I didn't even know about that. That one already download? No. What the heck? Oh, PTB. Dead by Daylight PTB went live today. My bad. Again? Great. Didn't even look at a map. Headlight glitches. Fortnite glitches now, just like Dead by Daylight glitches. There we go. Wait, I can't jump. Heck is this person? Alright, I guess that's enough eggs for now. Gotta get the rest another time. At least I got the egg challenge done. Hit level 48. We got a Project Queen Bee raid. Hope the rest of DVD was good for you. We have a lot of new challenges. You didn't know about this? Well, look. We got spring breakout challenges. We got new season quests. We got, obviously, the trials are still there if you haven't finished them. So, yeah. Lots of new stuff. Where the hell am I being shot at from? Ah, I see you, bitch.
Nice Leon skin, LOL.
Thank you. So many chickens. So many chickens. Yeah, the eggs give you the bunny hops here. But I mean, I've been leveling up. I was like at 45, I think, when I started, and I'm already up to 48. This is only my second round. First round, I died pretty quick. It did not spawn me in until, like, it had already kicked me out of the bus, and where it dropped me, there was a lot of players, so. I was not in the best place. Even this round, it dropped me in late. I don't know why it's taken forever to load. They didn't want to just have a discussion about things. Carrying this egg launcher, if the situation arises to use it, but it kind of feel like in solo. Ah, shit. That. Yeah, but an egg launcher doesn't do a whole lot.
Loot chickens.
Oy. Yep. Yeah, those chickens are running around just dropping eggs everywhere. Still have to spend bars and survive storm phases and then visit cherry blossom tree displays. I feel like this one season quest, I need Debbie Webby and Peyton capture the point on floating loot island. That 100% screams them. Alright, we'll switch skins. I haven't put there my loadout yet, just because I don't know which ones to delete. I wish they'd give us more loadout spots, because I've used up all my spots. But I'm thinking I may end up deleting Indiana Jones and either Ash or Chloe Frazier.
Yep, I have no spots either.
But I definitely need more spots. Like, give me another 100 spots, at least. Give me another page. If anyone wants to play, just let me know, though. And I would be more than happy to invite. If I passed Bay up, Bay was higher than me. Bay was like 5 levels higher than me. I have passed Bay up. And Cry is still back there. So these are all the stuff you unlock.
My game is updating.
Yeah, mine took a while. I don't know. Usually doesn't take that long.
I might hop on a couple before I have to go.
Sounds good. Except I don't play as sweaty as you. I don't do the whole box fights and all that crap. The extent of my craziness is I do the, I'll do death runs.
I know laughing.
Yeah, so they updated the item shop here, and it says they brought vaulted items back. But I don't like any of the stuff they brought. They brought this stuff back.
It is fine. I like no builds too.
And then they brought this crap back, which I'm like, these are sucky skins. Wait, I read it up. Why is that not loading me in?
Oh my. Oh me.
I have 24 stars. I need to get to 38. Oni teeth, huh? So this girl's the Oni. They're copying Dead by Daylight. Look at all these Dead by Daylight skins they're bringing in.
Love it.
Now they just need to add Dwight and Fang and
I am slumped.
Make Huntress and Debbie Webby's day. Why are you slumped?
Project. Check out a friend and the best DVD player I've ever seen at URL and give her a follow. So Private Xmons. Check out Private Xmons over at URL and give them a follow. They were last playing the crew too.
So, usually that's the kit one, but since I'm not even using the camera, I'll just do the record one. Hydrate. You'll have to take my word for it that I am hydrating. Hey, at least I made it to the island.
SG.
Peaches!
How is it going?
It's going. You're more than welcome to play if you want. You're home. Oh. I'll have to find it in around.
In playing a DBD match, RN was dead and coughing.
Okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna make
Maybe
it there.
Maybe in a few though.
Not gonna make it there. I'll land here. See what happened up there was they were the dude was trying to summon the devil's anus and yeah, it didn't work out too good. Why some areas are no fly zones. Like this stupid gun. But what are you gonna do? I don't really like any of the assault rifles. I miss the old classic assault rifle. I don't like these Havoc guns. I don't like the shotgun either. That's partly why I haven't been playing a whole lot this season. I'm not a fan of the guns. Gun goes way too slow. Why are these people like working together? I don't understand it. Like I had two people shooting at me and as soon as I died they stopped shooting at each other. We're in solos. I don't get it. You want the kitty, kitty, kitty dance? There you go. I'm a kitty, kitty, kitty. I'm a cat. If you mess with me, you're gonna get scratched. Kitty! Splash! Meow, 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 meow. Go ahead, eat. Wanna get hung up? Got my hands up for ya. Kitty, kitty, kitty. Why won't you play? We'll play as, you know what? Let's go crazy. We're gonna go random.
yet. Shout out to another new friend who also carries at Fortnite and Fall Guys. Chaos. Check out one of my best friends at URL and give her a follow. Coffin. Check out a friend at URL, she is an amazing BBB player. Devante. Shout out to one of my newest friends who carries at Fall Guys and Fortnite. Get any wins yet?
No. No wins. Just lots of death. Well, with these stupid assault rifle guns. I wonder if they're gonna do anything with her, bring her back. Okay, so they're not even, again, two people not even fighting each other. Like, what the hell? I'm in solos, and yet you get all these people that are, like, working together. Oh, there we go. Oh, they had me manage, honoring the manager. Everybody and her brother's going here. I'm just trying to hit this stupid tree. on, give me something good. It only gave me credit for one elimination when it before it said two. Okay. produce boxes do not count towards chests. So I am nowhere near anything on the milestones. Once again, thank you to everyone who is hanging out. If anyone would like to play, I do have open spots. Let me know and I will happily invite. Apparently I don't need to use this stupid egg launcher. I don't know why. I wanted
to pop in and say hello.
Appreciate it, Rianne. Hope you're doing well. Yeah, I'm just trying to get some of these challenges knocked out. There's a lot of new challenges.
Yeah, stuck in training still. Have a good stream.
Thank you. I fucked that up on so many levels. Thank you. think they made the cars a little harder to steer. I'm intentionally just driving around for the mouse. I'm gonna put the storm to my back. Not sure what that person was thinking. Go.
Yay, emoji beaming face with smiling eyes.
There's your dub. Off this page. You asked for a dub, there you go. You got your dub. Oh, I'm all done with the spring breakout for now. Alright guys, I think I'm going to call it for now. I might stream tonight, I don't know, we'll see. But I think I'm going to call it here for now. I don't want to get too far ahead on these challenges. So, thank you guys for hanging out. Thank you again to Project Queen Bee for the raid. And please stick around for the raid.